A way of determining the refractive correction of the patient which uses introduction of lenses in large steps to ensure that the patient sees or discriminate changes. If objective refraction is not possible to get the initial visual acuity of the patient, we perform bracketing unaided or with habitual correction on. Full-range lenses will provide practitioner to use high amount of lenses needed for a low-vision patient. Low-vision patient is free to move comfortably, especially if they have postural abnormalities. Large aperture lenses will provide larger visual field for the patient. Test is performed monocularly, starting with the better seeing eye first. In this case, the left eye is being tested while we occlude the right eye. Testing distance starts at 20 feet, but if the biggest letter is not visible, move the test chart at 10 feet. If it's still not visible, move the test chart by half the distance, until the patient can see the biggest letter. The chart presented could be our basis on what dioptric power we can use, based on the patient's best visual acuity. In the case of low vision patient that reaches 10 feet or closer to the chart, we give higher starting lens. Example, a patient that has a BVA of 10 over 200. We multiply 250 by 2. Resulting to a starting lens of minus and plus 4 to 5 diopters. In this demonstration, if the patient has an unaided BVA of 22 hundredths, we will use plus and minus 250. Place the lens in front of the trial frame, for the patient to compare the minus and plus 250 diopter. Ask the patient which lens is better, lens 1 or lens 2? Patient chooses lens 2. She can now slightly see the 20 over 100 line. With the lens in place of minus 250 diopter. Ask the patient which lens is better, lens 1 or lens 2? Take note, that we increase the lens power to be compared by 50 diopter, or half the lens power of the lens in place. The patient chooses lens 2, and can now see the 20 over 100 line. With a lens in place of minus 450 diopter. Ask the patient which lens is better, lens 1 or lens 2? The patient chooses lens 2, and can now slightly see the 20 over 70 line. With a lens in place of minus 6 diopter. Ask the patient which lens is better, lens 1 or lens 2? The patient chooses lens 2, and can now slightly see 20 over 70 line. With a lens in place of minus 7 diopter. Ask the patient which lens is better. Lens 1 or lens 2? The patient chooses lens 1, and can now see the 20 over 70 line. Patient accepts minus 6 to minus 7 diopter. Therefore, we can refine minus 650 diopter, between minus 6 to minus 7 diopter to get the best sphere. For astigmatism, a JCC with power of plus and minus 0.75 or plus and minus 1 is used. If the person can't see any difference with the cross-cylinder power, manually adjust the cylinder axis to determine the axis and use a bracketing technique with plus and minus cylinders for the power. After getting the final correction on the left eye, occlude the left eye to test the right eye.